An early morning house fire has killed an 82-year-old woman in Attalla. The Etowah County coroner reported that Mae Pearson was in her home at 816 3rd Street this morning when the fire began. Pearson did not make it out of the home. The fire continued to spread, causing damage to some surrounding houses. Investigators are still working to determine the cause of that fire.